Studzard in the gun. Designed run to the right. Studzard picking his way into the end zone for the touchdown. The senior quarterback coming up big on the opening possession for North Dakota on offense. That's the start you're looking for.
Pushing that thing back inside and getting off the block and making that tackle.
Halfback pass, wide open, touchdown, Eastern Washington. Misdirection, Tablo Limu-Jones making the grab in the end zone. It's been the one thing that has eluded this building the last couple of years. McPherson here on the quick sing pass, able to elude the first man and fire into the end zone. It's been the one thing that has eluded this building the last couple of years. McPherson here on the quick sing pass, able to elude the first man and fire into the end zone. They bring it up the middle, and they get home. Berrier sacked. The senior Jake Disterhoft coming up with the hits.
The first time they've gotten to Berrier, you're going to see right here. This hasn't been the case a lot of times this year. Right there, huge play.
Blocked, scooped up here by North Dakota.
You just keep fighting. It's exactly what you need to do. Yes, you got yards against you, but you know what? You kept them out of the end zone. And now you got your offense to give them another chance to get the ball. Tip your hat to this defense. They have been torched all year. They're finding a way today to keep battling and keep fighting. And they're bending, but they are not breaking. Huge play on special teams right here.
Jordan Kennedy, 5. Passing once more here. Studzard, plenty of space. He'll find Carr once again. Stetson running east-west across the 20. Lowers the shoulder inside the 15.
There's a lot of room there, exactly right. I thought Studzard might tuck that thing and run. Dumps that thing down to Stetson Carr, and Stetson Carr, instead of going straight forward, keeps rolling on this. You're going to see, he turns upfield, but then he thinks, hey, I can outrun these guys, picks up more yardage on this, and then lowers the shoulder.
Go in motion, he'll take the carry. They'll try reverse. Wanzik, Studzard wide open. Touchdown, North Dakota! What a time for Keaton Studzard to get his first career receiving score. Wanzik to Studzard, UND back within 8. Extra point pending.
What a great time to pull this out. You go no backs, you run jet sweep to Santiago, who flips it to Wanzik, who throws it to Studzard.
Still in the books, but that's still yet to be determined. They get the job done today, though. 21-14, the number 19 team in the country. A 7-point win over North Dakota.